Hello, everybody. Welcome to Morning English. This is Blair.
Hey, guys. This is Lily. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
哎，贝贝，你看过那部很火的韩剧《鱿鱼游戏》吗
？Of course.But it was a big hit, like, long time before, like, the year before last year. So why do you suddenly ask about it?
看来你不知道啊。就是因为鱿鱼游戏大火啊，所以网飞借着这个热度，在去年的时候面向全世界去寻找参赛者，把这部剧拍成了一档真人秀的综艺，而且几乎是完全还原剧里的情节。
I heard about it. I have to say that Netflix is really crazy.
Yes. 而且这个报名条件啊，并没有很苛刻。所以很多人为了钱啊，都想去参加这个节目。
Yeah, of course, money talks.
没错啊，金钱的诱惑嘛。You know the games in the drama are cruel. 所以在这部真人秀拍摄的没几天，节目就爆出了各种各样的问题。
我猜肯定是因为那些选手在节目里面受到了不少折磨，是不是
？Right. 所以节目拍摄完啊，就有几个选手集体起诉了王菲。但网络上关于这件事情啊，其实引起了很大的争议。毕竟这个节目和这么大的一笔奖金挂钩呢。
So what just happened?
We can talk about the reality show in today's podcast.
Okay. Hey, Lily, 那你刚刚说到节目和巨额的奖金挂钩啊，那奖金也是和电影里面一样$4,560,000吗？
Yes, the winner can get $4,560,000 in prize money. Here, prize means an award that is given to a person who wins a competition.
Exactly. 所以比赛获得的奖金，我们就可以用 prize 来表达。和上班发的奖金不同啊，上班发的奖金呢，我们用这个词儿 bonus. Bonus refers to an extra amount of money that is added to a payment.
Yes, 就像公司在年前啊会发年终奖 ，we can call it year-end bonus.
Yep.那说回鱿鱼游戏啊 ，the contestants suffered a lot during the days of the competition.So what exactly is going on?
Well, they really suffer. But before I tell you, I want to talk about the word contestant. C-O-N-T-E-S-T-A-N-T, contestant,
表示参赛者、选手的意思。Yeah. Contestant is a person who takes part in a contest. For example, there were 556 contestants enter the game.
That's right. 那不止奖金一样啊，同样也是456名选手参加了这个游戏比赛。
Before the start of the game, all the contestants lived in the same hotel, but they endured huge mental torture and were treated like prisoners.
Prisoners? You mean no phone, can't go out and being watched like all the time?
Yeah, they can't even talk with others. Otherwise, they would be eliminated.
哇，这样就被淘汰啊，那真的是有点残酷了。So here, eliminated, eliminate, E-L-I-M-I-N-A-T-E. Eliminate 就是我们说的淘汰这个意思。在工作当中啊，我们也会用到这个词儿。So if you can't satisfy your KPI, you get eliminated. 完不成绩效就会被淘汰开除了。
Yeah, 那还有一个词可以用来表示淘汰啊、knockout. 而且前段时间大火的那个电视剧《狂飙》的英文就被翻译成了 the knockout. 还有各种大型比赛啊，比如说世界杯里的淘汰赛，我们就用 knockout stage 来表达。但这里的 knockout 都是名词，中间是没有空格分开的。
Yeah, and in the game, some contestants even got knocked out before the beginning. 那这里 get knocked out 就是它的动词用法 ，knock out 中间是有空格分开的啊。有些人呢，在比赛开始之前就被淘汰了。
Yes, 那正式进入比赛之后啊，首先最折磨他们的就是天气。拍摄节目的地点呢是在英国，时间又恰好是在冬天。而且为了高还原度啊，选手们也只能穿距离一样的绿色运动服。
Okay, I know that winter in England is freezing, and they were definitely freezing to death with so few clothes on.
Yes, and there was a competitor said it was that cold you couldn't feel your body. People were getting hypothermia.
很多人啊都得了低温症
啊，想想都觉得要冷死了。那冷的表达啊，我们知道一个 cold, 对不对？那刚刚呢还用到了一个词 freezing, F-R-E-E-Z-I-N-G. So it means extremely cold, 表示特别冷。它比 cold 表示的那个冷的程度要高很多啊。
Yes, 短语 freeze to death 就表示冷死了。 那由于游戏里的第一个游戏啊，大家应该都知道，叫一二三木头人。
嗯，
应该没有人小时候没玩过这个游戏吧？
都玩过啊。
这个游戏啊，我们就可以用freeze dance 来表达
That's right 就是音乐响的时候呢大家就可以跑可以随意动我们就用 dance 来表示这个、
yeah.
随意跑的过程啊 But when the music stop it means freeze 就表示冻住了不能动了
Yeah or you will be eliminated 就像很多电影里面啊警察在抓人的时候就会说 freeze 那如果坏人动了的话警察就有权利直接开枪
是的那一二三木头人啊还有一个表达叫做 green lightRed light, 其实就是红灯停绿灯行这个意思。
Yes, and besides the weather, there is another thing they can't stand,、mm-hmm. unfairness.
Unfairness? 真人秀不就应该是力求真实没有剧本吗
对啊但有选手说啊有些人明明在游戏里乱动也没有被淘汰但自己一动没动呢却中枪淘汰了。
Well, it's just not fair. No wonder they wanted to sue Netflix. Both the harsh environment and unfair rules had caused their discontent.
Yeah, so when the truth came to light, some people said Netflix was desperate for money. But some others argue that actually the contestants were desperate for the prize money.
Yeah, I got that. 人对金钱的欲望都是非常大的啊。Here, desperate refers to needing or wanting something very much. So be desperate for 表示非常渴望、非常想要这个意思。For example, he was so desperate for a job.He would have done anything. 他太想找一份工作了，他什么事儿都干得出。
Yeah, we can also use be desperate to do something. He was desperate to find a job.
That's right.
所以节目组的这些事情爆出来之后啊，网友们都纷纷发表了自己的意见，还引起了很大的争议。
嗯，
那我觉得其实归根究底呢，just like what you said at the beginning of today's podcast, money talks.
对，钱不能说话啊，但有钱真的能使鬼推磨。
Yeah.
有人觉得网飞想赚钱想疯了，所以呢不顾选手死活，为了达到节目效果虐待参赛者。但又有人觉得这些参赛者是为了巨额的奖金自愿参加了比赛，而且比赛过程残酷应该是大家都清楚的。
嗯哼。那关于由游戏翻拍真人秀的这件事啊，你有什么看法呢？欢迎在评论区留言哦。
Yeah, so that's all the time we have for today.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢，是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Thank you so much for listening. This is Lily.
And this is Blair. See you next time.
Bye. Bye.